Jamaica. I'm Stacy Gallimore. I'm from Trelawney, but I'm living here in New York. I'm a registered nurse, and tonight I'm here a part of OID, an international organization, a charitable fund. We're doing a lot of good work. Tonight, this is a fundraiser, an annual fundraiser, and a lot of the proceeds is going back to Jamaica and helping communities who are in need.